Mollier diagram is a chart that is used to find the properties of steam by knowing any two other properties. Let's take a look at lines of constant properties. In this chart, the x-axis represents the entropy property, which is measured in kilojoule per kilogram Kelvin, and these vertical lines represent constant entropy. The y-axis in this chart represents enthalpy, which is measured in kilojoule per kilogram, and these horizontal lines represent constant enthalpy. These green lines represent lines of constant pressures measured in bar, and if we zoom in, we will find numbers that tells us what is the pressure of each line. If this is 20 bar line and this is 10 bar line, and there are 4 lines between them, then these 4 lines divided this interval evenly, like 18, 16, 14, and 12 bar. The red lines represent constant temperature lines measured in degrees Celsius, and if this is 200 degrees Celsius and this is 250 degrees Celsius, then these 4 lines represent 210, 220, 230, 240 degrees Celsius. The last group of lines in blue represents constant quality lines, which is present in the wet region only, where liquid and vapor are present with each other. We can see that there is no constant temperature lines in the wet region. That is because constant pressure lines and constant temperature lines are coincident with each other inside this region. Thanks for watching.